in and he recovered and scored. You gotta say, he really wants to get to that right hand and that jump shot to turn over the left shoulder. The lead for Williams and Steve Payne.